Hello guys, myself Ishan Mittal, and today we are going to discuss about mobile app testing. The word mobile app testing has become very much popular, very much trendy, and of course the most important in testing world from last couple of years. If you guys are from testing, then you must have faced this interview question like whether you can perform mobile app testing or not. And most of the companies have JDs where this mobile app testing has the most important keyword nowadays. So from where this mobile app testing has come and how it has become very much popular in last couple of years. So before moving ahead, I'll share the agenda of this discussion. So we'll discuss what is mobile app testing, then what are the platforms available for mobile app testing, then what we basically test when we test any application on mobile, then if you want to automate that application testing process, what are the components required for that, then we'll do that component setting of our mobile and our desktop, then we'll write some scripts for automation of that app testing, and finally we'll execute the scripts on the real device. Guys, if you have observed from last couple of years, what we used to do when we used to access internet few years back, we used to go to internet cafes. Then trend has changed. People start buying desktops and laptops, and internet service are available at home. Then there are few services which are available, which can be accessed from desktop and mobile. For example, if you wanted to shop, then there was flipkart.com. You could access that flipkart.com from desktop and you can buy something, you can shop something. But in last couple of years, the people have moved to their phone, to smartphones, and they want everything on a one click. For example, if you want to buy something, you don't want to go to any shop. And even you don't want to open laptop or desktop, you just want to open the mobile and you can do the stuff. For example, nowadays you have Flipkart is there, Amazon is there, you can buy anything from there. Then if you want to travel somewhere, you can book taxi from mobile. Then you can book tickets online. If you want to pay any bill, you don't want to stand in the queues, you just pay it from mobile. If you want to order some food, you don't want to go to restaurants, you just buy it from mobile. So people want everything to be accessed on a single click. So the companies who were providing these things, these services, they had to move to the mobile so that their user can access their application, their service very easily. So now the apps are developing, so their testing has become very much important. So now this is the trend, or this is the logic why mobile app testing has become very much popular. Now as a tester, when we test any application, so what kind of application we can test and what are we are testing nowadays in an application on a mobile? So we come across two types of application. One is like, for example, if I want to search something, so what I do, I open my mobile, then I open any browser in the mobile. For example, if we have default browser in our mobile, then we go to that, or if we have Chrome or some other browser like Firefox is there, so we open that browser and then we type the URL of that website. For example, Google is there, so I type the google.com and then we'll search for something on that. So this type of testing on mobile, where we are using browsers on mobile, this is called mobile web. We are accessing websites on mobile. Second, where we don't use browsers, this is called native app testing. Like you have WhatsApp, you have Flipkart, you have Zomato, you have Uber, Ola. So these all apps are not using any browser, so these are called native apps which can be accessed without browsers. So now as a real tester, what we generally cover while testing any app in the mobile, if I talk about the mobile web, we generally cover Chrome browser, we generally cover Firefox browser, and if we go for the iOS, then we cover Safari browser as well. And in native app, there are multiple of apps. We can shopping apps, we can order food app, we have chatting apps, we have social media app like Instagram is there, Facebook is there, Pinterest is there. So there are multiple apps are there. So this is about mobile app testing, what we basically test in a mobile, or what app testing we do in a mobile app. Then what are the platforms available in the market for mobile app testing? There's so many types of platforms. For example, we have iOS is there, then we have Android is there, then we have BlackBerry is there, we have Windows. So multiple platforms are available in the market. But when we talk about the major crunch, so most of the people are using either Android or iOS. So we totally focus on the iOS and Android while testing any application, or we develop some application for mobile. So we basically focus these two types of platforms, iOS and Android. If you you guys have seen, like when you are going to download any application, you go to Play Store, or whenever you see any ad, you will see these are supported by iOS and Play Store, that is Android. So we support these two platforms on major part. Then in this session we'll discuss about what are the mobile testing, what type of testing we perform in mobile. Then while automating this app testing, what are the components are required. Then we'll do the setup of this these components, and finally we will write a script for this types of testing, like mobile web is there or native app is there. We will write a script of that, and finally we run what our scripts on the devices. So today I'll show some demo of my scripts, where how this will be running on mobiles. So let me show you. I have two scripts, one is for mobile web and second one is for native app. So like I have this mobile web. Before running the script, let me connect my mobile. So I have connected my mobile to this system, and you can see the screen here. You can see my screen over here. So guys, so before running any test case, I'll describe the test case for in this mobile web test case. What I'll do, I'll open the Chrome browser, then I'll type google.com, and in this google.com I'll search for the keyword Facebook, and finally when the Facebook is searched, we will verify the title of that search result page. So this is the test case. This will be run in mobile. So I have this code written already, and I have relevant testng class. So I'll run this class. Before that I want to check whether APM is working. APM is already working, APM is already up. So I'll start it directly, and you will see the screen over here. So it will launch APM server first, and then it will open Chrome browser, where it will type google.com. Finally it will search for Facebook, go to the search result page, and finally verify the title. And you can see the title is, the test case is verify title, and if it is pass, it will search result page is open, and finally this has been printed. So you can see the test case could pass in the mobile. The test case pass. Now I'll go to the native app application. So I have one application, Zomato. So if I go to my mobile, what you can see, if I show you, there is no Zomato app is there. Okay, no app is there. So my code, what it will do, it will first install the app in my mobile, then it will launch that app in my mobile. Okay, so I'm just commenting this code, remove app, so that you can see after running that code whether it is there or not. So I'm commenting this after method. So I have this code, so let me run again. I have the testng file for this. So you will see the screen here. It will start the APM server here. It will install app Zomato, and finally it will launch the app, and you will see the message printed, hi baby, the app is launched successfully, we are ready to order food. And now if I show you the screen, this app is already launched. If I close it, I'll close this app, And now you can see this Zomato app is there. So this was the demo session. In detail session, we'll discuss how can we do testing on different application, how we install the application, how we'll write the test case, how can access the elements on the application. So discuss everything in detail in the detail session. Thank you for watching. Thanks a lot.